there's so much new all the time. It's so bright and shiny object. You're running around after whatever is new. Like if you get this feeling like you have to be doing some kind of crazy technology or you're not going to make it. And actually what we're finding in all the brand stories we see is that the best way to combat that kind of craziness is just to focus on loyalty, which is like the oldest, you know, most basic tenet of doing good business, is to focus on creating a loyal customer. And how do you do that? And what kind of services do you offer or products do you offer so that your customers are loyal and connected to you? And I don't think that changes no matter what the new technology is, no matter how easy it is for you to, you know, cycle through your milk or have things dropped off at your door. I don't think it changes that we want to make good choices. I don't think it changes that we want to feel as though the choices that we make are in line with, you know, good value, good congruence with our personal values, not only financial values, but real values about society and how we think people should be treated.